Good morning, guys. Welcome back to another new morning of my life. I am Upashwana Pandey, second professional MBBS student from Nilratan Sirkaru Medical College and Hospital. Let's plunge into the productive day. Began my day with pharmacology. Growth hormone related drugs was my topic. Asked Siri to play Ranjan sir's video of growth hormone. Sit back, relaxed with a copy and pen, and got lost into the sea of pharmacology. Leaving apart literature, the lecture was going on smoothly. I was trying to grab every word uttered by sir. The sip of green tea was the only thing that kept me connected with reality. Rest of me was fully saturated with growth hormone. So many names. It will definitely take time and effort to keep all of them intact. So I thought to revise the same after completion of the video. Let's revise a few names. GHRH analogs like the salmorelin, mesimorelin, tesamorelin. GH analog like somatrin, somatropin. IGF-1 analog like mecarsamin, and there were many more. The small copy that I took out now is my treasure. Why? Because it contains the classification of drugs from different units, and there is a separate section in my copy containing the drugs of choices. Those are really important in clinical practice as well as for MCQ exams. After watching the video twice, I guess I would be able to handle my memory a bit more efficiently. I am already on the verge of completion of the video, and it's 12 PM, so I shifted to pathology. I began watching the video of lung tumors. Ilavan's beautiful lecture helps me a lot before starting to read Robin's. Pen and copy always by my side. Concepts are being loaded into my memory while my fingers are busy keeping a track of notes for its further implication. Therein, lots left from the systemic pathology, and I'm trying to complete the syllabus as quick as possible. So these days I am focusing more on pathology lectures and notes. So after quickly completing the lectures, I can sit back, relaxed, and have quality reading of Robin's with lots of practice. Let's revise the classification of the lung tumors. Small cell carcinoma, large cell carcinoma, non-small cell carcinoma. The non-small cell carcinoma includes the squamous cell carcinoma, the adenocarcinoma. Talking about the squamous cell carcinoma. Oh, I'm done with pathology. I was so engrossed that I didn't even notice that. Okay, let's end our revision here and we'll talk about it later. So it was already late, so I kept my books aside and fired my energy for the exercise. Then I took my bath, had lunch and had fun. Then I was busy editing some videos, which obviously I don't have the clips. And then we sat for the anatomy discussion. After that, Marcus went to take the class and I started with the video editing part once more. And then I sat with Robins to have a thorough reading of the lung tumors, because I did watch a lot of videos and now I have to read Robins. I give a thorough reading of the topic, starting from the pathogenesis of the lung cancers with the histopathological characters, cross-morphology of the viscera, various mutations and their implications, the clinical features, everything has been beautifully demonstrated in the book. The various diagrams, those are the centers of the attraction. Correlating the diagrams with the histopathological features are a must in understanding the concepts. Notes always by my side. It is the time to fill up the empty spaces of my notebook and create a full productive asset for future benefits. Let's resume our revision. The keratin pearls in well-differentiated cancers, individual cells, keratinization for the moderately differentiated ones, and immunohistochemical markers like the cytokeratin, P63, P40 are the hallmarks of the squamous cell carcinoma. And as you know, for the adenocarcinomas of any viscera, the hallmark is the glands lined by the malignant cells. After I was done reading the book, I sat for editing the rest of the video. Thank you for being with us. Thank you for watching the video. If you like the video, do put the thumbs up. Hit the red subscribe button. Your one like, one comment motivates us a lot to work even harder and present you with good videos. Do leave some good words. Your good words gives us good vibes and motivates us to work a lot. Thank you. Good night. Please do subscribe and